recording.
Let's put your hands together for the Linden High School Marching Band. School sporting events are like a classroom where young and men and women all come together to grow and learn. School sporting events are like a classroom where young men and women all come together to grow and learn. We ask that all spectators tonight join our student athletes and coaches in displaying great sportsmanship throughout this contest.
You know, have fun other than if they play. Well, so the halftime, the queen's gonna be.
The officials for tonight's contest, the referee David Layton, umpire Gene Davis, linesman Mike Henry, line judge Frank Marr, back judge Adam Layton, field judge Kyle Chittick, our side judge Kurt Lowe. Our officials are chosen and selected by the Michigan High School Athletic Association.
I think I should get some enough. Who the heck? I know.
Let's go! Oh, yeah, you're my best friend.
Why? No!
Oh,
together, welcome the football team, the coaches and players for the Kersley Hornets.
It's got to use the image that stabilizes so much that.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's put your hands together for the 2022 Linden Eagle Varsity Football Team!
I'm like back.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Star-Spangled Banner recalls our past and ongoing fight for freedom. Freedom of diversity and our responsibility to promote respect and equality for all. Let us be united in those efforts today as we join together for the playing of our national anthem. I ask everyone to please stand, remove your hats as our Linden High School marching band, under the direction of Mr. John Bennett, color guard Colleen Blackwood, Colleen Blackwood. opening toss. Kersley Hornets won the toss and they will defer. Linden Eagles will receive. They'll take the ball first to begin the game. Number 21, Logan Schwacker will be lining up for the kickoff for the Eagles. That is number 21, Kaysen Johnson, getting ready to kick off for the Hornets. Back deep for the Eagles. Number 11, Ethan Gomez. Kickoff was recovered by number 24, Alex Dupuy. The Linden Eagle ball, first and 10 at their own 46-yard line. Michael Bush, a quarterback on the keeper up the middle to a short gain, brings up second down and six. Tackled by number 21, Kaysen Johnson, and number 12, Jaden White.
Touch us, my cheeks.
Don't block him. I went under it.
Number six, Liam Saad on the carry for the Eagles. Bring up third down at about 2 yards for the Eagles. Hornets, 36-yard line.
Who's the real
team? One more time.
Hi!
You just asked for
your jersey.
Why not? $3 to take up off. How much?
You take them
all. Hi.
$3 Michael Bush, the quarterback keeper. Right down by number 51, Colin Tola. That is a Linden Eagle first down. The first and 10 at the 43-yard line. Michael Bush's pass falls incomplete, intended for number 6, Liam Saad, defended by number 8, Cameron Welch. Falls incomplete, brings up second down.
I'm not.
Mercedes' pass falls incomplete, brings up third down for the Eagles. Second and about 6 yards. Ball is on the 22-yard line of the Hornets. Bring up third down for the Hornets.
Thank you.
Jeremiah Brown with the middle. Brought down by number 97, Austin Seymour. Number 2, Austin Oakland. Brings up second down and 3 for the Hornets. Ball is spotted at about the 15-yard line of the Hornets.
Yard line.
Michael Bush on the field for the Eagles. About a 4-yard gain. Brings up second down for the Eagles. Brought down by number... Brought down by number 50, Dominic Ijanova. Also brought down by number 7, who I do not have a name for. Bush on the carry at the middle. Brought down by 66, Nathan Asantoski. Brings up third down and 4 for the Eagles. Pushes pass ball, six to three. We'll bring up fourth down for the Eagles. Is an attempt for number 11, Ethan Gomez, defended by number 8, Cameron Welch. Timeout on the field. Eagles, that'll be their first of the half. Bush hands off to number 11, Ethan Gomez. Picks up about 5 yards. We'll bring the second down to 5. That's the Hornet. Number 5, Julian Brandt. Number 6, Landon Waters on the tackle for the Hornets. Gomez on the carry for the Eagles, brought down. Number 5, Julian Brandt. Number 9, Jeremiah Brown. Brings up 3rd down for the Eagles. Bush's pass is complete to number 7, Bryson Phillips. That is another Liberty Bowl first down. It'll be 1st and goal for the Eagles at the Hornet 1-yard line. Going through the stands right now are our Project Graduation 50-50 raffle sellers. So please help support Project Graduation. Number 25, Bryce Elu on the carry. Crosses the goal line for another Liberty Eagle touchdown. Number 5, Michael Cook, hanging up for the point after. Running, number 77, Monty Keaton. Number 52, Reese Jack Antonio as the long snapper.
Bro, pull your shorts off, bro.
The offsides against the Hornets. Off the distance to the goal.
I don't care. Just stop. Oh my God. You go first.
Go! Go!
25, Bryce Elu for the conversion, and that is good. Your score with 1:06 left in the 1st quarter, Kersley Hornets 0, your Liberty Eagles 10. Introducing you to these cheerleaders that are along our sideline here. We want to say thank you to all the cheer teams that have come out tonight. Especially, we'd like to welcome back our alumni cheerleaders to this year's 2022 homecoming game. About 30 cheerleaders returning that represents the classes of 2022, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 10, 1997, and even somebody came out for 1979. Put your hands together for those alumni cheerleaders. Back deep for the Hornets, number 3, Dakari Neely. And Jalen Green.
Yeah.
kicking off for the Eagles. Yes, indeed. Number five, Michael Bush.
What? Yeah.
Does go out of bounds. It will be Crimson ball, first and 10 at their own 35-yard line. To number three, Takari Neely. Covered, brought down by number seven, Bryson Phillips. It is a Kersley first down. Bring up first and 10 at the Eagle 35-yard line.
No, Carter saw me on the way walking up.
To number six, Landon Waters, brought down by number 12, Colin Weiss. The about a 7-yard gain, second down and 3 for the Hornets. Number five, Julian Brandt, the ball carrier for the Hornets. Brought down by number 22, Connor Brown. That is the end of our first quarter. Your score, Kersley Hornets 0, your Lynn Eagles 10. I'd like to introduce to you the 7th and 8th grade cheer team. A lot of names here, so be patient with me. Layla Collins. Ava Kemmer, Lila Killinger, Liv Bailey Montague, Mayla Polk, Caden Sisimeter, Addison Effie, Anna Lynn Baldwin, Anna Barkley, Cecilia Bates, Kaya Byrne, Erlen Bruchinger, Alexandria Engel, Sydney Farrell, Kylie Fortier, Macy Hubbard, Kaylee Jackson, Kimberly Mason, Samantha Newport, Olivia Rodanis, Sophie Starkle, Jessica West, Adeline Wilderman, head coach Savannah Ronald, and assisted by Kaylee Arceo. Put your hands together for that middle school cheer team.
Yeah. Plus, there's a bunch of the old people.
Wheat Hammer's pass is complete to number three, Bakari Neal. That is a Kersley Hornet touchdown. Thank you.
sides are switch.
You're in flip flop.
Oh,
I can feel that. Okay, never mind then.
Number 11, Jackson Palmer on the conversion attempt, and that does fall short. Stopped by number 12, Colin Weiss.
What? I've never watched
11 minutes and 54 seconds left in the first half. Your score, Kingsley Hornets 6. Your Little Eagles 10.
You can watch that on YouTube.
I don't want to watch it.
I'd like to introduce you to the junior varsity cheer team for Linden. Emily Baer, Liv Langell, Kara Post, Madeline Pullum, Lily Steele, Allie Suter, and Avery Vanderwall, head coach Karinya Zaya.
Yes.
Number 21. Kason Johnson lining up to kick off for the Hornets. Deep back for the Eagles. Number 11, Ethan Gomez.
What was that red back for you?
Eluk on the coverage for the kickoff brings it up to about the Eagle 48-yard line. It'll be first and 10. Brought down by number 34, Ja'Kai Johnson, and number 8, Cameron Welch.
Oh, that's Ryan's sister.
Yeah, Ryan's sister's gone.
Yeah, I was just talking about
it. But Ryan couldn't get around.
Michael Bush at the quarterback keeper. Brought down by number 8, Cameron Welch.
I missed that entire play.
We'll bring up second down and 4 for the Eagles at the Hornets 47-yard line.
Are you part of the Eagles this year or not?
What?
Do you do the Eagles this year?
Next year.
Next year. I have video of this entire year.
That's cool.
Thank you, Lisa. Oh, did you get stamped here? Or are you just...
I think I'll put a rubber band through it.
Michael Bush on the quarterback keeper. Brought down by number 7, Blake Benner. But that is another Linden Eagle first down.
Oh, no.
Video game. I'm scared to do that. Wow, you shouldn't have any issues.
I don't know, it's pretty good design.
Okay. We need to stop for a second.
You want the recording?
Yeah.
Okay. Why was that?
Oh, why did they call?
Michael Bush on the carry. Run down by number 5, Julian Brandt, and that is another Linden Eagle. First down.
It works. Or kind of works. Does it work or does it kind of work?
Just know. You know, it's recording all of our audio.
I know. So, and you just turn it with that.
Okay.
Michael Bush on the quarterback keeper. Brought down by number 9, Brown. That is another Linden Eagle. First down.
Tyler! No! 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 No!
number 11, Ethan Gomez on the carry for the Eagles. Brought down by number 51, Colin Tola. Gomez on the carry. Brought down by number 21, Kaysen Johnson, and number 50, Dominic DeGenova. Brings up third down and about two for the Eagles. At about the 5-yard line of the Hornets. 4-yard line.
Jacob!
Bryce Elouf on the end around. That is another Linden Eagle touchdown. Reese Jackson, Antonio snapping the ball. 97, Monty Keener holding. Number 5, Michael Bush. It's up. And it's good. Your score with 7 minutes and 14 seconds left in the first half. Kersley Hornets 6. Your Linden Eagles 17. Cheerleaders. Are you ready, varsity cheerleaders for Linden? Mackenzie Anderson, Taylor Bjorklund, Alyssa Crane, Grace Cross, Kaylee Cross, Michaela Huron, Ava Langdell, Emily March, Myla Montague, Addie Newport, Allison Odette, Savannah Rivera, Kate Stabley, Emma Spurrier, Kendall Titus, Carly Weiss, Aubrey Wymore, and Rachel Yu. Head coach Cindy Graham. Put your hands together for all the cheerleaders out there tonight. Number 3, Takari Neely. Number 13, Jalen Green back deep for the Hornets. Kicking off once again for the Eagles. Number 5, Michael Bush. Out of bounds, it'll be Kersley Hornet ball, first and 10 at their own 35-yard line. Put your hands together also for those great student sections out there. It's great to see Kersley Hornet student section. Let's hear you cheer over there, Kersley Hornet student section, all dressed in red, white, and blue. All right, Linden Eagle student section, let's hear it.
It was so sad.
Number 13, Jalen Green. On the end around, brought down number 11, Ethan Gomez. No gain. We'll bring up second down and 10 for the Hornets. Put your hands together also for that chain gang over there. Sean Darling, Jessica Soriano, Sean Jarrett, and Sean's daughter. Don't have her name, but a great chain gang tonight. Kendall Jarrett. Number 9, Jeremiah Brown on the carry for the Hornets brought down. Number 9, Brady James. And number 2, Austin Elflin brings up third down for the Hornets. Wheathammer's pass falls incomplete. Defended by number 2, Austin Elflin. Number 7, Bryson Phillips. Number 12, Connor Colin Weiss. Brings up fourth down for the Hornets. Going back deep for the Eagles. Number 11, Ethan Gomez. And number 7, Bryson Phillips. Kicking for the, punting for the Hornets, number 22, Lucas Rule. Thomas Katika, but it will be Linden Eagle ball, first and 10 at the Hornet 47-yard line. Going to be tossing out t-shirts right now, sponsored by 475 Sports TV. 475 Sports TV. Raise your hands, cheer, and they'll throw you a t-shirt sponsored by 475 Sports TV. Pushes, pass balls, incomplete, intended for number 2, Austin Elflin, but there is a penalty marker on the play. Once again, those t-shirts sponsored by 475 Sports TV. Put your hands together for their sponsorship tonight. Penalties. It'll be second down for the Eagles. Second and about 1. Start against the Eagles. 5-yard penalty, second down. Don't forget about that Linden Athletic Boosters concession stand. Always remember, purchasing that concession stand helps to support all of Linden Athletics. Bush on the quarterback keeper. Run down by number 51, Colin Toma. And also number 8, Cameron Welch, but that is another Linden Eagle. First down.
That's why I didn't the first one. But now.
Push, hands off, number 6, Liam Saab, around the corner, and that is a Linden Eagle touchdown.
We're all freshmen here, either like really tall or really short.
Number 52, Reese Giacomantonio as a long snapper. 97, Monty Keener as a holder. Number 5, Michael Bush, set to kick. It is up and it is good. Your score with 4 minutes and 12 seconds left in the first half. Kersley Hornets 6, your Linden Eagles 24. Don't forget about all the wonderful halftime festivities. Not only will our Linden marching band be out on the field, but the presentation of the homecoming courts and the crowning of the 2022 homecoming queen. Again, don't forget about that Linden Athletic Boosters concession stand, always serving great hot dogs, pizza, pretzels, the best carnival food in town. At the halftime menu tonight, serving beef Wellington with a side of buttered broccoli, red potatoes, and some good old homemade apple pie. Put your order in now. Help support all of Linden Athletics. Looking out for the Eagles to fire, Michael Bush.
Let's go talk to some little kids.
Covering the kick. Covering the kick for the Hornets, look like number 14, Leroy Obon. It'll be Hornet Hall first and 10 at their own 40-yard line. Wiedenhammer's pass complete to number 3, Bakari Neely, brought down by number 7, Bryson Phillips. There is a player, Kersley player down on the field, timeout, officials. I'd like to introduce the varsity cheerleaders for the Kersley Hornets. Varsity cheer team, Haley Burton, Haley Cameron, Sophia Depati, Taylor Douglas, Lindsay Geek, Lillian Haskins, Emily Hipkins, Josie Janiga, Kylie Kopek, Kelsey Llewellyn, Nick McDonald, Lydia Morin, Sarah Morin, Gracie Root, Avery Roberts, Savannah Ruperts, Ava Seelman, Jalen Smith, Elizabeth Soper, Kate Streeter, Carson Streeter, Alyssa Wallace, Lily Wheatman, Lula White, and Emma Yell. Their coach is Gabrielle Kocha. Put your hands together for the varsity cheer for the Kersley Hornets. Number five, Julian Brandt on the carry. Brought down by 11, Ethan Gomez. 97, Monty Keener. Brings up second down for the Hornets at the 50-yard line. Timeout on the field, Kersley is their second of the half, one timeout remaining.
I'd
like to acknowledge the athletic sponsors for the Linden Athletic Boosters, sponsoring all of our sports programs here. The State Bank, Action Water Sports, Andy Elger, Keller Williams, Ascension Genesis, Brian Will Remax, Bridge Street. I'll name the rest in a few moments. Wheathammer's pass falls incomplete. Intended for number six, Landon Waters, defended by number 12, Colin Weiss. Up third down for the Hornets. By number five, Michael Pursh. But there is a penalty flag on the play. Illegal blindside block against the Eagles. They will have the ball. The Eagle ball, first and 10 at their own 28-yard line. Number 9, Jeremiah Brown on the tackle. But that is another Linden Eagle first down. The inside on the carry for the Eagles. Number 51. Colin Tola, number 7. Blake Benner on the tackle for the Hornets. Brings up second down for the Eagles. Brought down by number 9, Jeremiah Brown. Bring up third down for the Eagles, third and about 2 at the Hornet 22-yard line.
German again? No.
You take the ball.
I heard there was a German.
Bryson Phillips on the carry for the Eagles. Brought down short of the first down. It'll bring up fourth down at about 1. Brought down by number 5, Julian Brandt for the Hornets. There's a timeout on the field. It's a Linden timeout. One timeout left apiece for each team before the half. There's a set of keys that were found, a key fob. It looks like it's a Chevy with an L Sarah red tag on it. It was found down by where the project graduation sales are taking place.
Where is that?
Come on up to the press box and we'll give you your car to go home. If not, Kyle will be driving your car home. Bryce Eluk on the carry. Run out of bounds by number 51, Colin Tola. But that is another Linden Eagle first down.
No.
Pushes pass, falls incomplete. Brings up second down and goal.
That's one expensive mistake.
I get to buy to get in?
No, if you're in middle school, you get a free.
My dress is sneaking
out. Oh, wait.
Called start against the Eagles and bring it back 5 yards. Repeat, second down. Project graduation 50-50 raffle will take place. End of the third quarter, but I want to let you know that it is sold out. A grand total of $400 will go to the lucky winner that will be called at the end of the third quarter. We thank everybody who's helped to purchase one of those tickets. Helps to support our 2023 project graduation.
Hey, come on, let's go get, like,
I brought that card and didn't just like, you can go with Jordan.
Yeah, quarterback Michael Bush on the carry. Brought down by number 12, Jaden White.
You're fine.
And Lennon will take their final timeout.
I'm not going to recognize you.
Put your head up. Lining up for the field goal, number 5, Michael Bush, holding Monty Keener on the long snap, Reese Giacomantonio.
Do you want to go up there?
That's 34 yard field goal attempt. It's up and it's good. Your score with 35 seconds left in the first half. Kersley Hornets 6. Your Lady Eagles 27. Again, let me finish up some of those sponsors. Again, Bridge Street, Companion Animal Hospital, Crust Bakery, Dr. Wax Orthodontics, H2O Restoration, Humphrey Cowies, Ivy Rehab, Lake Panema Marina, Linden Landscape Company, Linden Little League, Lurvy Construction, NovaCare, Randy Wise Buick GMC, Stevens Glass,
excuse
The
me?
Brokerage, The Stain Shop, Vic Canterbury Fenton, and Wicked Welding. Please put your hands together for all these sponsors that help to make Linden Athletics stronger and better every year.
What? What's your project? For what class?
You can take it as much.
No, no!
Bush's kick is a touchback. Kersley Hornet ball, first and 10 at their own 20 yard line. Don't forget about our halftime activities. Not only will we see that wonderful Linden band playing, also we'll have the crowning of the homecoming queen for 2022. The homecoming court and their parents are lining up there in the end zone, the north end zone. Wiedenhammer's pass calls incomplete. Their final timeout of the half.
Oh,
that's true.
Where y'all going?
Julian Brandt will carry for the Hornets. Brought down by number 33, Carson Kine. That'll bring our first half to a close. Your score, Kersley Hornets 6, your Living Eagles 27. Please stay around for your halftime festivities with our Linden Marching Band and the introduction of our homecoming courts and the crowning of our 2022 homecoming queen.
In third place, the seniors. In second place, the freshmen. And in first place, the juniors. Now let's welcome the 2022 homecoming Queens Court and their escorts.
We literally
representing.
Just go down that way. Oh, okay.
Representing the sophomore class, Elida Smith, escorted by her parents Tanya and Brian Smith. Van Norman, escorted by her parents Karen and Paul Van Norman. Representing the junior class, Maisie Ashleman, escorted by her parents Katie and Mike Ashleman. Escorted by her parents, Neely and Mark Strauss. Your foreign exchange representative, Ari Lopez, escorted by her host parents, Kylie and Mr. our senior representatives on the 2022 homecoming court. Colleen Blackwood, escorted by her parents Jennifer and Michael Blackwood. A Olivia Nestor, escorted by her parents, Char and Angie Nestor. Hannah Wazalewski, escorted by her parents, Jennifer Cook and Todd Wazalewski. And Megan Widener, escorted by her parents, Alyssa and Jamie Widener. We'd also like to welcome back Emma Lurvy, the 2021 Homecoming Queen, who will be crowning our incoming Homecoming Queen for 2022. And now, this year's 2022 Homecoming Queen is Colleen Blackwood. Just a reminder, we do have a set of keys up here, a single key fob with a red Sarah Chevrolet Toyota tag on it. That means it belongs to a Chevrolet. The back of it says 4200 Bay Road, Saginaw Township. It's simpler at Sarah.
That key is up here in the press box. Please come up here and claim it so you can get your ride home.
No, you went under it.
Bro, it's not funny, bro. How come she didn't win? Bro, I'm her favorite, bro. She's up to call me, like, she's one of, like, she likes watching me play.
The car is not claimed by the end of the fourth quarter. It will be given away in the silent auction, with proceeds going to our project graduation. Once again, our 50-50 raffle will take place at the end of the third quarter. Make sure you have that ticket close. Tomorrow evening, we'll culminate with our homecoming festivities, the homecoming dance, 2022 dance. Be right here on the field of Claude Cranston Stadium. What I understand, my son Jack is going with a young lady by the name of Maddie.
They added 2 minutes.
Let's go, Jacob!
Get hyped, bro! Let's go!
First of all, there is a fumble on the field.
Amazing!
Good job, Wes!
looking so good.
Oh,
Bush's pass complete to number two, Austin Elflin. That is another Linden Eagle touchdown. Haney on the carry, brought down by number seven, Blake Bennett. Carry. That is another Linden Eagle touchdown. Setting up for the point after. Long snapper, number 52, Reese Giacomantonio. Homer, Montgomery Teeter, and kicking the ball, number 15, Olivia Burke. Point after does fall short. Your score with 5 minutes and 47 seconds left in the third quarter. Tersley Hornet 6. Your Linden Eagles 33.
Bro, Jacob, I'm back! What's good, bro?
For the horizontal three, Dakari Healy, and number 13, Jalen Green. Once again, kicking off toward the Eagles, number five, Michael Bush. That will be a touchback, but there is a penalty marker.
Yes. Yes.
6, Landon Waters. 12, Colin Weiss on the coverage. Brings up third down for the Hornets.
He's got him.
That pass is complete to number 3, Dakari
Neely.
But he's short of the first down. It'll bring up fourth down for the Hornets. Fourth and 1. Their own 19 yard line.
Jacob, did you just hear that inappropriate language? Dude, you just said the F word and the S word.
Bro, what are you doing? Which fuck is that?
Don't take it out.
Quick, just drop my phone down the
beach. Why do you guys
think that? I don't know. I'm
all about Jacob. Yes, sir. Tom.
Jersey Hornet first down. Palmer's pass is complete to number 3, Dakari Neely. Excuse me, number 2. Number 2, Austin Elkin on the tackle. That is a Hornet first down. Jeremiah Brown on the carry brought down by number 22, Connor Brown. Brings up second down for the Hornets.
That's what Cass said, too. Hey, go
ahead.
Justin Palmer brought down in the backfield. Brought down by number 60, Chase Grundy.
No, that's Grundy. Oh no, that's Hayden.
Palmer's pass does fall incomplete. Intended for number 3, Dakari Neely. Defended by number 7, Bryson Phillips, and number 11, Ethan Gomez.
The lock's actually not even in there.
Oh,
somebody pulled the lock out.
Oh, that's how I know. Also, the next time the seventh graders come up, they keep saying, Jacob, can you tell them to stop? Just a baby. We'll have to let them stop. Or they'll grab it and watch it for a minute.
Palmer's punt.
Yeah.
Covered by number 13, Jalen Green. Down by number 13, Jalen Green. And that will be Linden Eagle ball.
Yeah, I really feel like first and 10. In the middle of the night at a football game.
They're on 49 yard line.
It was a very bad idea. So I'm going to do it next to your car. Not at your car, at the car. No. Why? But the thing is, I don't want want that to happen. Because that is like a suspension. No, it doesn't. Oh, it doesn't. We don't have it.
Number one, Aiden Haney on the carry for the Eagles. Brought down by number five, Julian Grant.
Why do you keep playing? I did.
He'll be second and about five for the Eagles at the Hornet 46-yard line.
Bro, someone earlier was shaking the support beam. Oh, what? I'm so thirsty. Why'd you get ramen instead of something to drink? Like, oh, you got something to drink. God, how much money do you have? Of course you do.
Number one, Haney on the carry. Brought down by number 51, Carmen Tola.
I'm pretty sure that's all the cash he had on him.
The third one for the Eagles at the Hornet 42-yard line. Less than a minute to go, and we'll be drawing our 50-50 raffle. Time to get your tickets ready. Delay a game penalty against the Eagles. 5-yard penalty, repeat third down.
I'm so happy I have
to go.
A 400? Oh, that was a
carry.
Are we just
brought down by number five, Julian Grant.
It just was out of, just out of. Yeah. Oh, God. Whenever I bend my knees, even an inch, I get a cramp. Yeah, well, it's been happening ever since this morning, where I had an hour long transfer to the morning.
There is a penalty marker on the
Oh, that's probably it. Yeah, those are much. It's because you have to run the test.
Once you've some light conduct against the Hornets.
Even bananas.
It's a 15-yard penalty.
Yeah, we need something. Eat bananas or eat something.
We'll move the ball to the Hornet 24-yard line. That is another Linden Eagle first down.
Oh yeah, dude. Cause like having to lift your foot up, it feels amazing. Not really.
Yeah,
I don't know what it is.
Yeah, I've taken naps on the floor.
Yeah, like chill before that. My foot is dying.
Number 17, Jaquan Lane on the carry for the Eagles. A 6-yard gain and bring up second down and four.
I just know you have those
legs. That is at the Hornet 18-yard line. That does bring us to the end of our third quarter. With one quarter to play in your contest tonight, your score, Kersley Hornet 6, your Linden Eagles 33. It is time to get your tickets out for the 50-50 raffle. A total of $400 in our 50-50 pot tonight. All proceeds go to help support our 2023 project graduation. And here is the winning number of tonight's 50-50 drawing. 0-5-5-6-0-5-0-9. You can head to the project graduation souvenir table, spirit wear table, with your winning ticket and claim your $400 50-50 pot tonight. Thank you for everyone who participated in that 50-50 raffle.
Dude, that's $400 dollars dream. Sean, that's awesome. I don't know, man. That's 400
tickets.
We have over 1,000 people in the stadium. What do you mean?
That is 17 to 5 million on the carry, but there is a penalty mark on the play. Holding against the Eagles, 10 yards from the spot of the foul. Repeat, second down.
How was the line for 50 people long? Really, the girls was all the way up to like the gates, and then the guys was just a person in there.
I don't know, man. That was weird.
Daquan Lane up the middle for the Eagles. Brought down by number 7, Blake Benner.
My phone's at like 2%. So I turned it off. I found my kids. Okay. Well, she texted me some message here, and I told her that my phone's at like 3%, so I texted her all the kills about my phone. So. I didn't hear yet, so. Most likely I'm going back to my Xanax. Okay. What have you done? It's been fucking up to me.
Do a backflip.
Oh!
That's 17 to Quan Lane up the middle for the Eagles. Back on by number 21, Kason Johnson. And number 51, Colin Tola. Brings up fourth down for the Eagles, fourth and about 5.
What you looking at here?
For what? I wanna have to go around. Bye. They need to give us like stools or something.
They need to put trash cans up here. Ow.
Personal foul against the Hornets. 15-yard penalty. That ball being placed to about the 9-yard line. That is another Linden Eagle. First down.
Did
17 to Vaughn Lane on the carry, where the Eagle brought down by number 51, Colin Tola. Bring up second down. Second and goal at about the 6-yard line. Jaquan Lane on the carry. The third goal at the 3-yard line. Jaquan Lane on the carry. Brings up fourth down. Ball is spotted at the 1-yard line. Fourth is goal with 1 yard to go. Number one, Aiden Haney on the carry, crossing the goal line, and that is another Linden Eagle touchdown. Setting up the kick. 52, Reese Jack and Antonio snapping. 97, Monty Keeter holding. 15, Olivia Burke. It's up. And it's good. It's Olivia Burke for her first point after her high school career. 7 minutes and 46 seconds left in the game. Your score, Persley, Hornets 6. Your Linden Eagles, 40. Every team needs a good team manager. Linden Eagles has one of the best. Get your hands together out there for Linden Eagles team manager, Chris Duncan. Number three, Jakari Neely on the return, brought down by number 11, Ethan Gomez. Number 17, Jaquan Lane. And number 20, Quispy Scott.
Why is it so slimy right here?
Yeah, timeout, Linden.
It sucks because, like, when you first start, like,
Nick Smith. Brings up third down and five at the Eagle 34-yard line. Number 9, Jeremiah Brown on the carry, brought down by number 20, Quentin Scott. And number 8, Logan Siegel. That is enough for the Hornet first down. Palmer on the carry. Brought down by number 56, Connor Hewlett.
Come on, Connor,
keep on down. Also number 20, Quentin Scott. Palmer's pass falls incomplete, intended for number 10, Logan Seiko. Coverage was by number 21, Logan Schwacko. Brings up third down for the Hornets. For the Hornets. The 35, Case Ayotte on the tackle for the Eagles. And also number 22, Connor Brown. To number 3, Neely. For the 2-point conversion, your score with 2 minutes and 54 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Here's the Hornets 14, your Lynn Eagles 40. Kicking off for the Hornets, number 22.
Oh, they got 2 points.
Lucas Rule back deep for the Eagles, number 11, Ethan Gomez. Carry brought down by number 9, Jeremiah Brown. And we have the Young Eagle ball, 1st and 10, at their own 30-yard line.
This works well.
What, using it as a microscope?
This one ain't super jerky.
Carry. Brought down by number 14, Leroy Bond. The 2nd down and 4 for the Eagles at their own 39-yard line.
They said my name. Hey, Caleb.
He's in view.
17, Daquan Lane on the carry. That is enough yardage for another Linden Eagle. 1st down.
How much time is left? 1:04.
Use the 4th quarter yet.
Still have these car fob up here, key fob. Sarah Chevrolet Toyota tag. Lane on the carry. Stopped at the line of scrimmage, brings up 2nd down.
So I don't have to go over there.
What?
I'm just gonna say there's another person named Sean, so
I'll go over there and watch that too.
Daquan Lane on the carry. Nice hole opened up, number 78, Dalton Poole.
Thank you.
thank everybody for a great evening of football, the players, the coaches, and all the spectators, and all the volunteers. Have a safe trip home tonight. The students, remember, the great time tomorrow night, 7 p.m., right here at Claude Cranston Stadium for your homecoming festivities. Always remember, be good, be safe, and be smart.
Nope, we're going to watch them go down the line at least.
Painful
to watch.
Aiden!
Okay, we're done. Come on.
I want to run sprints!
No, you guys.
Yes, I knew you guys
were
like,
smile.
Bro, there's got gum on it. Help!
I'm going to end it at 50 seconds. No, 50 minutes.
Ladies and gentlemen, after the football team sings the school fight song, please remain. I'll let them sing first.
I want to go home.
Yeah.
No, don't do that.